I put the Roblox cards. I'm trying not to share the passwords, and they're both $25, which makes them $50. And so we typed in the pin code, we logged into Roblox, and I think we got scammed. It's been like 6 hours and nothing has happened to these Roblox cards. Like, it says that they're activated already, but I don't think so. And I don't even know how to activate these cards, so I don't think they're activated. I think it's a lie that they're activated because it's been like 6 hours and you know it's still not. Oh, I didn't get scammed. I think so. Did I get scammed? I don't know.